Hi, Greg. I'm just getting my stuff set up. And feel free to add songs to the queue if you want to. Quite true, yeah, I still have time off work, so I am doing an earlier stream than normal, and I'm doing some painting. Song request is on as well, so feel free to add stuff to the queue. Report. Try again, Bart. Bart broke it. Think I've got everything set up now, so make sure this still works. It does. So yeah, I am painting a Gundam. I have a picture of it, of what it's supposed to look like anyway. So normally when you put it together, it looks like that. Bart broke something. So yeah, normally when you put it together, it looks like that. But
I
when...
said, bottom accents, say this phrase out loud. Earn, earn, and earn, hold on, my earn, earn. Aaron, earn, and iron, earn.
Poor Manny
Manu,
just resubscribed for 24
24
months.
months, a
Let's
whole
go,
2 years.
Gundam.
2 years. Oh yeah, I've put all the Christmas emotes on as well now. And yeah, I've changed the alert sounds, so. But yeah, this is what the Gundam normally looks like. And this little dude down here is my inspiration for it. So he's like a Black Templar Space Marine. So this is the total amount I managed to get done during Dave's stream is this shield. I'm putting it together. And I still need to touch up bits on this shield, like you can see where I've paint slipped there. So first thing I'm gonna do is fix that and fix that little edge bit there. And then we have a leg. It's already been rebased, and all these bits on it here are like battle damage that I've put in. So all the little dimples and stuff there, the crack in the star, the chip there, are all the stuff that I've done myself. Beth bought me this cap. It was a Christmas present, if I remember right. So, I got my paints. Got my brushes. I got the world's jankiest water cup. So I just need to do a couple of little touch-ups on this one. Because I want to get rid of the bits where I've slipped on it. And then we'll pull the leg apart and we'll do that piece by piece. I have all the other bits as well. So like there's the other leg. There's the... Yeah, that's the... Like bottom half of the body. There's the chest piece that goes together like that. And eventually, after I've painted it all, it will go together. The one I am most scared to paint is this, the head. I've done the headpiece on it. Luckily, it does come apart. So I can do the faceplate and like the helmet separate, but... It is small and fiddly, and I am not good at small and fiddly. Anyway, how's everybody doing today? How is everybody enjoying their Tuesday? So I just have my generic music playlist on while I do this. I did a bit of painting yesterday as well, just as practice, but I need to get much better. There's me black that I'm going to be using just to... Yeah, I saw your post that you got into a show. It's going to be great. It's a bit gross, is early. Right, so. I do have my... This is my palette for now as well. It's like half a whiteboard. So all I'm doing on this is, you can see that bit there where I've like slipped with the paint. I'm just clearing those off. Ladies and gentlemen. There we go. So I've just gone into the groove a bit there. When it wants to focus. There. I got into the groove a bit and I just covered that bit where I slipped a bit further up. And I think that's the only bits that I need doing on this. Yeah. So that's fixed. Time to start doing the leg. So I'm going to deconstruct the leg to do it. This is going to be a Greg request. I'm going to readjust the camera a bit as well, just because I noticed I tend to hold it a bit closer. So, this is the leg. The leg comes apart. I'm not going to do these joints here. I'm going to leave those as they are, just to let them move a bit. But, I need to take the foot apart. So this like guard bit does just slide off. Like this. And then this foot bit pops off as well. There we go. Hurry, boys, waiting here for you. And then we got the main leg. So the main leg is all just going to go in black. So that bit there is going to be black. That bit there is going to be black. This bit, I'm probably going to leave, do as a white highlight on it. So I'm going to try and leave that clear for now. But the main chunk of it is going to be black. Boom, ba-doom, boom, ba-doom, boom, boom. If Bart has managed to get his chat working, he does have an editor on my 7 TV. So if he wants to add any emotes or anything, he can. So, black first. Need a bigger brush this. You just got home. Oh yeah, you were going into the city today, weren't you? Did you have fun? Did you find cool stuff? Did you spend all your money? You're the wrong paint. Black that I needed. So, put these two bits off to the side for now. I need Baby Yoda socks. I just realised I need a stand for this. So, what I'll do. Where's my toolbox gone? I have a bolt. So what I'll do, put some blue tack on it, stick it like that, so when it's done I can stand it up to dry, like that. Maybe Yoda socks sounds cool. I am doing a bit more shopping tomorrow. I'm going out to meet a friend for some coffee, and we're having a lazy day. Baby butt socks. So, I put a bit of there. A blob of bootack on there. And there, when it's painted, I can just stand it up like that. Boo, 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 boo. Right. Time for fuzzy black paint. You are the wrong. Is that the wrong paintbrush? No, it's not. Oh no. So I know plenty of kids, and most kids are butts, so. Most of the parents I know would agree. Hey, lemon heads. Nice. I have heard of them before, but I've not heard anything by them. It's a pretty decent cover as well. So yeah, for this bit, I don't have to be too careful. I just gotta cover it. You know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm mod. Yeah, I am still off work, so I am doing some painting. So you can all see how bad I am at it. So, like I said, I don't have to be too careful at this bit. I just need to make sure it's covered. I can always do, if it's a bit thin, I can always do another coat of it. That's what base coats are for. Hey, Maud. How you doing? So, I have a Gundam model that was gifted to me by Haggard. We actually got it for like one of his streams. We were all doing custom paint jobs on them. But I got nowhere near finishing it, so I said I'd continue it now I've picked up painting again. So, the actual Gundam. Where'd I put my piece of paper? Actual Gundam looks like that, but we're doing a custom paint job on it based on that little guy there, because they are my favorite Warhammer faction. So it is an inspired custom paint job, but we are literally just starting. I've done like the shield before, which I managed to do on Dave's stream, and now I'm doing the rest of it. So I'm starting with one of the legs because the legs looks easiest. So yeah, this is definitely going to need a second coat at least. So yeah, this front bit that sticks out, I'm going to have that front bit there that sticks out, I'm going to make that white. And that little bolt there, I'm going to do silver. But the rest of it's just going to be black panels. And yeah, some requests is on, so feel free to fill up the queue a bit. Otherwise, you'll have to put it with my playlist. See, this is one of those times I think it'd be good to invest in a GoPro. And I could just strap the GoPro to my head for filming the painting. So that's that big panel done. You'll need a second coat in a bit. You can see my hairy arm. Yeah, I still don't know why it does that, Greg. I think it's something to do with country restrictions. Apple. So I've just realised you can like barely see me holding it there, so I'm going to move the camera a bit. Try here. That's better. On Chrome, weird. Probably all the Warcraft streamers online at the moment. Like, literally, I put Twitch on this morning, and like 90% of the people I follow are playing the new Warcraft expansion. Like, even a couple that I didn't even know liked Warcraft were playing it. By Finn, you helvet. A Fifan, he helvet. Do 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 do. I might should suggest that to Katie for Dave's painting streams, actually. Get him a GoPro or something to stick to his head. Hey, McGloberson. How you doing? Yeah, you still move fine. There he goes. First coat of black done. So we'll stick this to one side to stand up and dry for a bit. And then we'll start on the actual like foot bits. And I dropped my paintbrush. Oh no, it's Bart's song.
Feliz Navidad. Grug Thibuma cheered X10. I have a Polish friend who is a sound engineer. And a check 1-2, check 1-2.
It's terrible, Greg. Terrible. Not as bad as Bart's song request, but right. So we've got the foot and like the protector for it. I'm thinking I'm going to do this protector bit in the red. I'm still going to do this like bolt thing silver. But I think I'll do the rest of it red. Because when it's put together, it'd be like that on it. I don't know whether to keep this red or not, or to do it black. No, I'll do. Poor Manu. Yeah, I'm going to do this black and white. So black bottom, white bit there. I'm going to do this with a red. So this pulls apart, if I remember correctly. Does it? Or was I imagining it? Enjoy your egg work part. I need something to pry it open. I wanna wish you a merry. This is gonna be stuck in my head for days now. Blame Bart. There we go, it does come apart. Just takes a bit of force. So, bottom pad. Look, camera's freaking out a bit. So, bottom pad's gonna be black. Spit's gonna be white. It's gonna be red. These do have some battle damage on them as well, like there's a little, not sure if the camera shows it very well, like a little notch taken out of it there. Are you going to focus? No, maybe. Well, you can kind of see the notch in the blur there, but there you can see it. So it's got a notch on that left hand bit, which is like battle damage. All the battle damage bits will be having like silver put in them to look like exposed metal, like where the paint is chipped off and stuff. You get your cat high. I know my my mate Chris, his cat, like, will latch onto anything catnip. They got like a little, it's like a ball toy with it inside that they can chase around and stuff. And they keep it stashed away in a drawer so the cat can't get to it. But when it's out, the cat will not let it go. The black on the foot pad. Yeah, that's what they do. So that's the black on the foot pad done. These bits are white and red, so I'm going to leave them for now. I'll see if I can do... Bleh. Get the second coat on the arm while I've still got the black out. So yeah, that's pretty much dry. Put the second coat on. It's points like this when I realise I need a bigger range of brushes. I need quite a large brush for stuff like this. And then I need an absolutely tiny brush for fine
details.
You
don't mess up, Aaron!
Jai Jilex cheered X200. Hoy Aaron BB and cute chat. Lurking whilst working as everything is broken. Kekwappy painting.
Enjoy fixing everything, Alex. And thank you for the biddies. I am so glad I am off work this week. I do everything I can to avoid Black Friday weeks all the time. Two-hour triage call. I don't blame you. I can't stand stuff like that. There we go, second coat on the top bit done. No, I'm not muted. I'm just to be quiet. Even that, my microphone has stopped working properly. Can you hear me now? Oh, I was probably just mouthing the words to the song to myself. I tend to do that sometimes. Right, we'll do a second coat on this foot plate. Foot plate done. It's all black we'll need for now. Oh, yes. Yeah, painting a custom Gundam, or trying to. So yeah, there's the shield that I did on Haggard's stream. So that's like the base of how it's going to look. It's mainly going to be black with the white highlights, and then we're going to have some yellow washed bits, some bright red bits, and then battle damage. But yeah, the bit I screwed up earlier is dried on this now, so this is shield's pretty much done. Yeah, I need to practice my painting anyway, so this is a nice large piece it's got. Legendary loot shield with the custom skin from the battle pass. Yeah, so I need to practice my detailing and stuff. Like, I'm not too bad at it. Like, this is the Space Marine that I painted. And I managed to get, like, the Aquila on his chest done quite well, and didn't mess up the Ultramarine logo too badly. Or the sword. But I really need to practice my detailing. So, this foot bit is going to be white. I need something to stand this on. Bolt thrower. Appropriate as well, seeing as this is a Warhammer themed band. Right. More stands to stand stuff on. Need less blue tack there. There we go. So I have my little stand for it. And then when it's drying, I can just blue tack that down as well. But we need white for this. Oh. Man who sent me a picture of her socks. They're amazing. Small but mighty. They're brilliant. Need to shake up the paint properly. Yeah, they're cute. See how well this white goes on. Yeah, you're gonna need a couple of coats at least. Ah well. And the foot has a bit of damp battle damage as well, but I sort of screwed up on this. So I don't know if the camera will show it well, but I tried to do a bullet hole and actually accidentally drilled right through there. Yeah, I need to leave this to dry and then do another coat. Just make sure it's not too glued up in the detail areas. There you go, you can sort of quite clearly see my finger through the hole I accidentally drilled in it. It was supposed to be just like a dent from the bullet, and I accidentally drilled all the way through. Right. Blue Tech, where are you? There. Right, has the knee dried sufficiently? Yeah, it has, because I want this bit here to be white. So this is going to be white as well. You don't have to be too careful because black covers up the white really, really well. So I can always just, if I accidentally get some on the black, cover that up there. But a lot harder to do it the other way around. So, although these paints do cover each other really well, just because of the way that they're made, but don't want to have to do it if I don't have to. Yep.
You got some washing here, what are you doing?
There you go, that's gone on quite well. So that's definitely going to need a second coat, but... So... Just while those dry, ready for the next coats, I am just going to go and nip and swap my washing out. It's terrible, Greg. I'll admit I was like awake until... Oh, but fuck. Yeah, I was awake until like... What? 3 a.m., 4 a.m. watching Warcraft streams, so... I am just as bad. Anyway, BRB, I just gotta go and sort something. That won't be a couple of minutes, it's just while this stuff dries and I get some. Hi, nerds. Yeah, if you do want to add any like quotes to that, just message me. I can add them in. It is not hard to do. No, you're a nerd. But I was just saying Dave lies a lot. You'd ask Katie or Adam, they will tell you. Right, so I need another coat of white for this. Much better. Oh, Greg. Although I did keep forgetting the other week while I still had a cough. I was muting myself to cough and kept forgetting to unmute. Slipped a bit there, but seeing as it's white on black, it's easily fixable. But that white is much better now with the second coat. There we go. So we made a bit of a mess, but it's white on black and we can easily fix that. Where you could do it. I don't remember how to do it. There you go. There we go. It's just down there. There. And just pick up the phone. I saw this band live once. They weren't even supposed to be playing. It was supposed to be a band called Sonata Arctica playing. But one of them fell ill, and these guys ended up covering for them. There you go, there's the upper part of his foot done. Have fun with your bar work, Greg. Right, so that's the white bits sorted. Time for this bit that needs to be red. So I need another stick. Yeah, I got to see a bunch of bands to play when I went uni because we were in the middle of Wales, but we were on the coast. So going down south to Cardiff or north to Bangor was literally just a bus ride away. There we go. It sticks. Good luck, Maud. Where did I put my red paint? Right. I don't know how bright this red is. Well, looking at the actual pot, it says scarlet, so I'm expecting like a darkish red, but I'm hoping it comes out the same sort of red as this. Need to make sure to give it a proper shake first. So unfortunately, I don't have as red, as dark as the one that's in that picture. But I do know what it's called to get my hands on it if I want some. Oh yeah, that's exactly the colour red that I want. Yeah. Soon. Just try not to spend all your money there. Yeah, I had to, when I went to the one in Manchester, I had to hold back a bit, but I did have my mate with me and he said, like, there was some stuff in there I was planning on getting, like, little snips and stuff like that, and you can actually get them at craft stores much cheaper, rather than buying, like, the hobby ones. And the actual craft stores, or sometimes like tool stores and stuff, actually have better quality ones as well. There we go. So that's the red bit on it. And these round bits are going to be silver. But that's like a nice, proper scarlet. That's what I wanted. Another band I got to see at uni. So I was part of the punk society at uni. And we occasionally did like trips up and down the coast to see different bands play. This band is called Agnostic Front. And I got to see them. And a band called the Smack Rats. We travelled down to Cardiff to see them. And it only cost me £5. Yeah, and most of that was the cost of the bus ticket. So we got like dead cheap bus tickets because we were students. So it cost like £2.50 to get to Cardiff. And then like another £3 or something to get in. There were a couple of times when it was even cheaper because one of the lads owned a minibus. So he drove us down at one point. Right, time to reassemble this foot pad. Blue tack sticks to itself. So this bit snaps into here. There you go. It's his black and white shoe. So I need a bit of silver for that bullet hole there and for that notch there. But I'll do the silver stuff in a bit. So there's the leg with the white paint dried on it. Come on, focus. Damn you. And yeah, I need to clean up that white a bit on this one. Get my black paint. Do a bit of tidying. Need to be very careful. So if I go off camera here, it is just because I'm looking at it very closely. There we go, that's tidied up the white on that bit. Now you can see it properly. So I just need that to dry and then we can put it together and do the silver bits. So yeah, this is the silver that I bought the other day. It's a lead belcher. I've got like a dark gold. And the dark gold works really well with this wash on top of it. But the stuff on the marines doesn't tend to be gold. It tends to be like yellow washed. Like white with yellow wash on top of it. So, in the little picture down there. Down there, like the chest piece on him, that is gold, but the other parts of their uniform tends to be white with like a yellow contrast on top of it. How's this doing? You're pretty much dry, so we can put the silver on you now. Oh, don't want the starter brush. Starter brush is trash. This is what we want. I've just realised I've pulled it all completely off camera again. Hi, Spike. I'm not asleep. I was just looking at it very closely. How are you doing, Spike? Ooh, Bammy. Nice. I am good. Doing more painting, which I'm enjoying. Now, did I put any damage on this? I don't think I did I? I left it as is. There we go, there's the silver bits done on it. Metal bolts. Right, start doing the other silver bits. There we go, so we got some silver on the bullet hole to make it look like it's chipped a bit. And then silver on the chip there as well. Now, for the silver on this one, so we got the silver bolt there. Got bullet chip, a scratch, another bullet chip near the knee, that's about it. I know I keep pulling it off the thing, but it's just because I don't have a magnifier. So I'm having to pull it up to my own eyes to like see it properly. Right. There's the bolt done. Just slipped a bit, so I'll need to cover that with black again, but otherwise. Now we just need to fill in the damage bits, so. Yeah, I'll definitely need the black again just to tidy up that scratch. So, so yeah, you can see the way I do the bullet holes on that one. I just put a splash of silver, you can see the scratch down there as well. And then I go back over with the black to tidy it up a bit. So, need the black again now. Yeah, the guy at the paint shop told me that, because we were talking about painting and stuff. And he said, for the smaller details, don't worry about going over the edge, because if it's surrounded by something like black, or like a darker colour like the dark blues or something, just go over, then touch it up later. So, get the black again. So here's the foot. You can see the silver's dried nicely in the chip there and the accidental bullet hole. And here's the foot guard. Put them ready to put it together. Zombie, zombie. I need to clean out a bit of this blue tack that got stuck in it. I need to get some fresher blue tack or something similar. Super Blue Tech. This piece of Blue Tech got stuck in the hole where the connector goes. I'm trying to dig it out. Just need to double check it. Yeah, it's fine. Cool. Right, I just need to clean up some of the silver bits now. So it might go off cam a bit just because I'm having to look very closely at it. There we go. So you can see the bullet hole and the scratch properly now. So I've put the black around the edge of it to clean it back up. There. So the scratch looks much better now, and so does the bullet there. Spike putting this on. Let's put the leg together and see how it looks. There you go. Battle damaged leg. A shiny. How you doing, shiny? Ooh, fish and chips. There you go, there's one leg done. Battle damage and all. Hi, Jimmy. I'm still going to leave these joints just because if I paint them, they're not going to move properly. And it still stands, so that's all good. You got the run, Spike. There you go, so we have leg done, and we have shield done. So we have there's another leg that he's doing. This one has slightly more battle damage on it. And we also have upper body, lower body, arms. So there might be another stream or two of this. But we'll start on leg number two, shall we? So we got leg one. And we'll start. We'll take apart leg two and start on leg two, shall we? Yeah, another heart stream. Right, I need to pry this bit apart again. And yeah, if anybody does want to put any other songs on, go for it. The queue can hold up to 100. And I'm pretty sure everybody's got like infinite requests. Come on, come apart, you stupid thing. Ugh. I hate it when that happens, shiny. There we go. We're in pieces again. So, this bit first. Those two later, because these are having all the black on them. I need to get my little stand again. Leg two, yeah. Here we go. I need one for this leg, so. Where's the big bolt gone? There. Stand two. Need the big brush again as well. Slap some black on here. So now it's probably going to need a second coat anyway. I never did get around to reading The Hunger Games. I have it on my Kindle. I think I read the first two. Never got around to reading the rest of it. So there's a bunch of series like that, like I never got around to finishing reading. Almost free time for Spike. Yeah, I don't listen to many audiobooks. I've listened to a couple, like, when I've been working and stuff. But then I concentrate on work and completely miss what they're actually saying. There we go. Caught one of black for the foot. Sinking some bitches on Thea Thieves. Yeah, I've got a Kindle and I do read a lot. Because I catch the bus to and from work when I'm in the office. I'll read then. And then I'll read when I'm on the bus to Dave's for D&D and things like that. I do like this song. It's I swear I've heard something before by them. Because they use it as like a theme show to TV series I watched. Might even be the song, to be honest. I am not good at recognising songs. Yeah, I actually need to put my list together at some point. I said for a friend at work, I put a list together of like all the fantasy series that she needs to read. She has a Kindle and she can get like free books and stuff. So I said, oh yeah, I'd put together a big list for you, and I keep forgetting to do it. But I'm reading a series at the moment that I love. Poor Bart. Try and find a link for it, Bart. It's usually because the default one that it's gone to, well, it can't play in my country for some reason. Like it says, oh yeah, you can't play this in your country because of X copyright. But if you can find like an alternate one, it can usually find it. So Song of Ice and Fire ones are great, Greg. They do like they diverge, like the TV show diverges far through. I've not read the one that House of the Dragon's based on. Dutch noises. Wonder who requested this. I reckon, Greg, he's been waiting to see how House of the Dragon was received, seeing as final series of Game of Thrones went so bad for him. I reckon he's just been waiting to see how people feel about House of the Dragon before releasing it. Yeah, you could tell this is spike music. That reminds me, actually, Spike, I meant to ask you ages ago. You know how they say, like, playing music is supposed to help houseplants like grow better? Do you play this stuff to your chilies while you're growing them? Like, do you just walk into the greenhouse in the morning and have Frenchcore playing over the speakers? Hehehehe. Yeah, the shop I used to work at years ago, we used to play a local radio station. And they do adverts for us every now and then. But we had a really funny, really awkward moment one day where we then told we weren't allowed the radio on anymore because apparently the guy who worked at the radio station, the presenter, had come into our shop over the weekend and he'd had a problem with something, and apparently the manager had been rude to him at the time, like the weekend manager. So we turned the radio on during the week. Bear in mind, this is playing over the store speakers, so like every customer could hear it. And this guy just starts blasting our manager over the radio, calling him a terrible person and everything like that. Like live on the radio just because he'd been rude to him at the weekend. So the manager was a knob anyway, but it was super awkward just listening to this radio presenter tear into our manager while he's working over the radio that's playing over the speakers that all the customers can hear. Best thing is, he bitched to me about it, and I told him that's what you get for being rude to customers.
It's party time. Time to get and dance wild like you never danced before.
That's the black on the leg done. Just need to wait for that to dry now. I'll do a second coat on the foot. Yeah. Fell over. Bum bum ba bum. You can tell when it's gone back to my playlist, haven't you? There you go, second coat of black done on the foot. This one doesn't have any battle damage, so this bit's done. Time to get the white out for the other bit of the foot. And for the knee pad on the leg. Right. Other foot pad. My other little stand gone. Hi, Dave. Going well. I got one leg done. So I tidied up the shield a little bit. Because I realised there were a couple of bits. Where I'd, like, gone over and stuff. So I tidied up the shield. And then there is the leg. So I've done scratches and the bullet wounds and stuff on it. So now I'm doing the other leg. But this is his shield leg, so this is the one that's got the more damage on it. I have actually heard this before. Can't remember where from. It's what we can do though. There you go. Is going to be another one that takes a couple of coats on it, but not that bothered. There you go. I've put music videos on as well, so you can see the music videos as well now, but we request anything goes against TOS, man, or I'll come down on you with a ban hammer. So be careful. So of eternity. There we go, nice spread of white on there. Time for the white knee pad. As long as this black has dried a decent amount. No worries, Shiny. See you later. Right, time for this knee pad. I call it a knee pad. It's not really. It's like a decoration on the armor. Doing the fiddly bits around the edge. There we go. Knee pad done. Right, this foot pad needs another coat of the white, doesn't it? Here we go. Nice white foot pad. Time for the little I have tried Dave and it doesn't seem to want to do it. I've got like a pot of water, but when I'm having to paint onto this base coat, it's barely covering it. So I'm probably just thinning it down too much. I also only have small brushes for doing the big area, which doesn't help either. So I realized, like, when I started doing this, the two things I need, like, I bought the small brush, like the tiny brush for fine details. I need like a very large brush for doing the large areas as well, and possibly like a big thick brush for doing dry brushing. I do love how bright this red is. There we go, there's nice, bright, shiny red done for the ankle guard. Probably not Gundams, but there are a couple of other models that I've seen that I might want to paint up. Right. You dried up. You have. Good. Put this footbed together. So I didn't put any battle damage on the foot of this one, so you can just clip together. There's no silver needs doing on it. Here we go. One foot done. Now the bit we actually need the silver for. Bullet holes. Bolts. Scratch. Another bullet hole. This needs another layer of black on it, though. Yeah, that was kind of the look I was going for. You like the old, like, toe shoes. Right, this needs a bit more black on it. So it doesn't show up so well on camera, but I can, like, you can see it there. Here we go. Now just for this lower bit. So thin coat all over this should make it look properly opaque, which is how I want it. There we go. Neatened up the line around the white a bit. I've just got the silver bits to do now. Yeah, it is, Dave. I'm guessing you've just seen the same meme I saw earlier. Shin protector time, or ankle protector, I should say. Ooh, good pick. There you go, there's the bolts done. Come on, focus, you stupid thing. Yeah. And there is some damage on the corner here that he's doing as well. There we go. Right. Time for the bolts on here. And for the battle damage. Right, I gotta look at it closely now to do this battle damage. So I just need to tidy it up with a bit more black. But the bullet holes and stuff are looking good.
Did I tell you I tried to make vegetable soup yesterday? I couldn't get the wheelchair in the pot.
No, bad Dave. Right, what I needed, it was black. We're doing well, Bart. I've almost finished the second leg. So I'm just doing the battle damage on it. We're tidying up the battle damage. There we go. Tidied up the scratch a bit. Tied up the edge of the bolt. Tied up the edge of the bullet hole. Right. That's that leg done. Just needs putting together now. After it's dried. So, while that dries a bit, I am going to... My first time painting Monteco. So far I have one leg done and the shield done. So I'll be back in a second because I am just going to nip to the loo. And then we'll put the other leg together. Hi, nerds. So, see how dry this leg is, if it's finished yet. So, right, so we have leg one, shield. Can we put leg two together? Oh, I already know, Tiku. Haggard in chat does a lot of painting, and I'm mainly blaming him because he did a one-off stream, which is where we started doing these. He bought three of the RX-78-2s, and we were all going to do a custom paint job on them, and I was like, oh yeah, I like Warhammer, I'll do a Black Templars kind of one. And then this shield was literally all that I got done. But I was adamant that I wanted to do, like, battle damage and stuff on it. So I did spend a fair amount of time just, like, knocking chunks off it and using the little drill to put the bullet holes and stuff in. Or bullet dents, I should say. So yeah, it is Hagrid's fault if I'm going to blame anybody. So yeah, I've got like little chunks taken out, like bullet holes, like chunk taken out there. Got the same on the leg as well. So time for leg number two. There you go, there is leg number two. So this is what I have done so far. And then, this is the lower half of the body, which is I'm starting next. But this will be much simpler than the rest. So for this, Black Templar style, I'm going main body of it main body of it black, I should say, black. These panels that stick out are going to be the white. And if I can wrangle it, that tiny little V there will be the silver bit, like that indented bit, basically. And then this little bit at the top here, which is basically like the ribs of the model, is going to be red. So first, black. Before I go any further. Hi, Lord Racer. I am doing well. Considering this is my first proper attempt at painting something, I don't think I'm doing too bad. I have Citadel paints. I got them as mainly part of a Warhammer starting set, like a Space Angels, a Space Marines set, I should say. So they are Citadel miniatures paints. So, black for the main parts of these panels, and then silver the bits that stuck out. Yeah, I know everybody has their own preferences for paints and stuff, like I know Haggard doesn't mind the Citadel miniatures ones. But I know somebody who paints minis and swears that Citadel paints are some of the worst you could ever buy and that kind of stuff. But with my extremely limited experience, I think they're all right. They go on all right. They got decent coverage. Yeah, it's because Warhammer's the biggest brand and it's the one they use, isn't it? Choose what you've got. Yeah, I know I can be a bit sloppy with this bit because I can just neaten it up later. So I'm just getting it covered. Need to get a bit more black into these bullet holes. There we go, we got nice black on it now. So those panels that are showing up mainly green at the moment, they'll be white. And then the red bit will just have more red added to it. So we'll put him there to dry for a few minutes. Strong Bad. It's been ages since I've seen anything Strong Bad related. So, yeah, this is the very first piece I did. Coming back to painting, this is out of the, like, Warhammer starter set I got. Which came with, like, four colours. So yeah, you can see I fucked up the cross on that shoulder there, but I didn't do too bad with the actual Ultramarine logo. But I have two more to practice on, so At some point, I'll be painting these two as well. So these are my practice pieces. My bath. Yeah, I'm enjoying it. I'm just enjoying the painting of it at the moment. I might get more. Beth's new desk arrived. Ooh, let's have a look. This is Strong Bad Bar. Have you not heard Strong Bad stuff before? Oh, that's cool. I see you've got your camera set up as well. That's cool. Yeah, that's enough of this one now. It's alright, we could, like I said, we could do a Discord call or something. At some point, Beth, and get it all set up for you. Get everything set up. Right, just needed a couple of minutes for that piece to dry, and then we'll do the white panels on it. This is Manu doing karaoke, this. So yeah, just need to get white on these panels now. A couple of little bits that still need to dry. But yeah, after I've done this hip piece, I think I'll finish the stream there. Just go wait for this to dry off. Do the white on it, do the red on it, do a bit of silver. for the little bits of battle damage, and then we are good. So this bit attaches to the upper bit. It's way more complicated. So that attaches on there. And then we have the head and the arms too, as well as these shoulder pads and everything as well. And the little antennas. But yeah, the head is going to be the bit that I'll struggle with, because it's really small, fine detail, even if it does come in two bits. Cheers. There's what the head looks like. So, like, comes apart like that. You can do the faceplate separate, but shut up, Dave. They're antennas. They look like antennas. They're antennas. Yeah, I thought about that, Teko, I need a big brush for doing the dry brushing though. So I've done dry brushing before. Years and years ago, I modded some, what are they called? Nerf guns for a LARP I went to. We steampunked them up and stuff, and I did so many of the hours. I learnt to dry brush pretty well, but I need a bigger soft brush for doing it with. You go, this is the sword he's going to be holding to go with his shield. Oh, they can do. Some people had great ones. Mine was like, so I painted mine copper and dry brushed gunmetal on top of it. I might still have it somewhere. I'll see if I can find photos of it at some point. I have actually heard this before. I heard this on Astrophil's stream a while back. Yeah, this was one of the many songs that we seem to always raid Astrophil in the middle of. It's this, and it's that kid from Jimmy Neutron singing songs as well. It always seems to be one of those two playing when we raid him. Hmm. I'm surprised he's managed to keep up the accent while doing it and getting the words. No worries. Thanks for dropping by, Tico. Shall see you soon. Trying to get these panels done now. So I'm going over the edges a bit, but I can fix it with the black later. That's what it's there for. Messed that bit up horribly. If you ever get a chance to read the story of Rasputin or watch the documentary they made about it. It's worth watching because the guy was crazy. He basically ran a Russian sex cult and convinced people that he was basically like a messiah. There you go. You can see where I've messed up the white paint a bit. But he survived assassination, basically because the people trying to do it were incompetent. So it makes a great story that he was like poisoned, stabbed, shot, chucked in a river, and all sorts. And basically they poisoned him with out-of-date poison, so it wasn't very good. They'd also cooked it into food, which denatured most of it, making it almost pointless. They shot at him with an extremely low-power pistol, and they did a wonky headshot, so it glanced off. And then they stabbed him, and they stabbed him in the arse of, like, the meatiest of places. And he escaped out a window after pretending to be dead. Like, he eventually bled out from his wounds and everything. But not until after escaping down the river. Right, so needs a bit more white on to cover those properly. Clean up the black. Get silver into this front bit here. Get this red done. Get the battle damage done. So I'll do the silver last because I'll do it at the same time as the battle damage. Long way from home. Maybe the blind waited to find a free to be me. Yeah. Yeah, this one can go. Bye. Right, what's the white sorted? I usually avoid skipping songs if I can, but that one was just a bit too much. So, black to clean up the black. Bart cooking. That reminds me, I have nuts. I love how bright that red has dried. Looks brilliant. It's exactly the shade of red I wanted for it. I'll probably be off camera for most of this bit just because trying to be as neat as possible going around the edge of these white panels. Unlucky Beth. Did you forget how bad it was? There you go, that's the edges of those panels done. All nice and cleaned up. So right, I'll do the red next for the hip bit, and then I can do the silver for the crotch bit and the battle damage. Beth's Tinder advice helped. I am loving it, Beth. Like, I always try and get like Black Friday off anyway, but having a good 2 weeks means I've been able to like actually rest and unwind properly. I've not even checked how stuff's going at work. I just left them to it. I'm going out again tomorrow as well. Going to meet an old friend from uni. Yeah, and I've got people to cover CS support while I'm gone as well, so hopefully it won't be a massive mess by the time I get back. Hopefully. Keep my fingers crossed. I did tell Richard to message me if shit hit the fan. Right. So. I've just been nosing at messages and stuff. Yeah, Richard will be, and we've got iShoes, one of Newbies, on it as well. Right, let's get this red on. Gonna have to be careful with this. Yeah, check how bright that red is. Love it. Need to make sure this is all filled out properly without scuffing it and hitting the other bits. Otherwise I'll have to go back and fix it all. There we go. Nice bright red on it now. Need to wait for that to dry and then we can do all the silver for the battle damage and for the logo. Of space. So one of the contrasts I've got, like I've got this one here, the iron and yellow, I've got one that's supposed to be great for putting on white for the edges, and I might have to try that on one of my little test space marines. If it works well, I'll use it on this to help bring out more details and stuff. Why does webcam look weird? I just noticed. Color space. That's wrong. I don't know. It's been weird. Right, so after that bottom piece is done, we'll have these two for the next stream. So that's the upper half of the body, the arms which go in here. And then the head pops in the top there. So that's the top half of it. So that'll probably be the next one of these streams that I do. Just getting all these done. Because that bit there just pops onto the front of the bottom bit. And then we'll be done. Because I'm not going to paint over the sword or anything, the hands are going to stay as they are. So we do not have much more to do. Definitely need to get some more blue tech though. Get the blue tech off here. Right, let's get silver out. Just doing another fiddly bit, which is why I'm off camera. Yeah, what? There you go. Saw. Got silver in that front bit. Silver on the damaged bits. Blech. Fuck, stupid thing. There we go. So, just put it together now. You better run. You better take cover. We go. The bottom half done. And the top half left to do. So, yeah, that'll be me done for today's stream. But I'm doing all right. I reckon Tico's right, though. If I can get a decent dry brush will work well on this. Just to show it as, like, slightly, like, worn through paint. So I'll see tomorrow. Like, I'm in town tomorrow anyway, going... meeting my mate from uni for coffee, so I can look about getting a big brush then for doing dry brushing. But yeah, there's the bottom half done. Top half left to do. Oh, and the shield. Yeah, I'm liking the look of that. So, we shall switch over to... yeah, I can use a fucked up brush, but I know it works better with a big brush. Because you just pretty much dry it out and go all over. So. We'll find somebody to raid. Let's see who's online, shall we? Who is a boot? Hurry up, Twitch. It's all being slow. Warcraft is breaking everything. I know where we can go. Seeing as they are doing a charity stream and they are also doing painting. My keyboard gone. It's there. So, lovely person doing painting stream as well. They're doing a charity stream, so go be nice, enjoy the painting, enjoy the chaos. She usually has a lot of chaos on her streams. And I will see you all soon. I'll post in Discord when I'm going to stream next. So, bye-bye, everybody.